Yo, what is going on, guys? My specifically flavor, so I've asked him, today I'm bringing you my best packs ever opening. This is from the start of FIFA 15 to current right now. I know I said I was going to do best packs of the week, but I decided to do that next video or soonish because I've got a lot of packs backed up on my computer where I don't want to just get rid of, because at the time when I pulled those players, they were expensive and whatnot. And yeah, I thought it'd be a better video to make anyways for my first Karna pack opening. I know I've done one in the past, like the 88 Hummels or whatever, but I thought this would be better, just kick it off with a big, long, nice pack opening. And I apologize for the quality of my voice in the clips. They were recorded with my Astros, which people might, yeah, the Astros, but they actually don't have that best of quality in the mic. They do in the headset, which is like surround sound, like, you know, you can hear people like walking if you play COD and shit. But yeah, I apologize for that. I do have a better like commentary mic now, so I'll be doing it from now on. But yeah, just all these were recorded with my Astro, so I apologize for that. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And peace out. See you guys next video. Have a good day.
Beautiful. Let's fucking go. Come on, Deegan. Come on, mid. Come on, Deegan. 100k. Give me a blue card and you're gonna die. I'm so scared.
Oh my god! Take it! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Oh! Editing form! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! Oh my god! Take it! God damn it, you moment!
What the fuck? Deegan! Oh my god! Oh! Holy fuck! Yes! That's the best pack ever! That is the best pack this account will ever fucking get! Are you serious? Oh! That can't be real. That's not real. What the fuck? I got taken a year, Robin. Holy shit. No. I'm the bomber. Oh my god. Plus more. Holy fuck.
Holy fuck, Tegan. Go, Savage, go!
Oh my god! Tegan, she got another one! She got a fucking other one! Are you serious? Bitch, nigga! Eden Hazard, and then fucking Thiago Silva. Nah, Jesus Christ! They're the two best packs, like, in a row, like, surely. How much does this fucking sweaty cunt go for? Holy fuck.
What do we need Brazil
then? Oh, beautiful money. Money back guaranteed. Oh, that is so fucking sick. Like, let's be real.
Dude, open some 15k
pack.
You got over this fucking
lot. Come on. Just give me back my money. Just give me someone who'll give me back my money. Come on.
Close
your eyes.
No. Oh my god! Woo! Eden
Hazard. I bought him. Oh, what a pack. What a screamer.
Beautiful.
How much did he go for? Money back guaranteed! Oh, fuck yeah. If she gets anyone, if she gets money back, I'll be fucking happy. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is that the three best packs in the world? Honestly, that's got to be close. That's got to be close. No, Tegan, that's fucked. That has got to be close. What the fuck? What the fuck? Cheat? Holy fuck! We're cheating! No! No! Oh my god! Fucking Noah, that's a sick pull. Oh, fuck yeah. Last pack, I was about to fucking bitch about these packs for days. That's a good one. Yeah, fuck yeah, cunt. Money back guaranteed. Holy! David Silva! Oh, these pack openings are fucking sick! Oh my shit, yeah! David Silva! Are you fucking serious? How much is cunt going for? Oh, that is beautiful. Fucking beautiful. In like what, six packs? Informed Skirtle, Man of the Match, Vieto, whoever the fuck that was, and now Informed David Silva. Fuck yeah, that is sick. Tigos, we are doing well with money back. Fuck yeah.
I'll give you some coins off it. If you gave me someone over like a mil. Nah, if you gave me someone over 200k, I'd give you coins.
No one.
Oh my god, I got no one. Yes!
The best keeper in Turkey.
Yes, bitch! Motherfucking Hummels, bitch! Oh, fuck yeah, that's sick! Hummels, my nigga! I'm fucking keeping the cunt. Fuck my doodle! I tried so hard. How much is he going for? Let me have a quick fucking geezer, boys. Fucking beautiful.
Get Ronaldo. Nah, get Robin, actually.
Oh, you got a fucking man of the match. You got man of the match. Take and... Yay! Yay!
That is a fucking sick start. Look at that. We got Informed Skirtle and Man of the Match Vieto within four packs, like the first four. That is fucking splendid. That's sick. Money back guaranteed. Fucking wonderful, Tegan. Oh no.
You go, what the fuck?
Damn.
got motherfucking Aguero!
How much did you go for now?
Whoa, stop. Just stop. Just chill. Put your controller down. Stop. You did it again. Yeah. Stop. Red dot, please. Red dot, please. Red dot, please.
Are you happy I got it so it will work?
Yes. Yes.
Fuck Optus. Who needs it?
Well, wait, not in your room.
Wait, yeah.
Did you get the
yes.
Thing?
Yeah.
Did you hook it up to the thing?
Yeah.
Mine's connected to this. But this is what
mine. Holy fuck, you guys don't care still. Fuck yeah.
Isaac, you need to do a bit of whipsnapping
today. I'm a legend, eh?
Fuck off, how'd you get? What? Can't! Yes, can't! It is they off, they're so good, these packs. Fuck off. How much is he worth? What's his min price? What's his min price?
Game. Oh, inform, lol! How? 20k, nigga? Do I just keep him? I'm just gonna keep him. I see what you did there.
Please.
Get me a man of the match.
Inform Rafinha!
He's from Team of the Week, nigga. How much does he go for? Probably fucking nothing. Look at him, shit stats, shit everything. Oh, 60. Not fucking bad, not bad, Sunnage.
What?
Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it.
What? I just got another team of the week. I got an inform goalkeeper. How much did he go for? Fucking nothing, probably. Yeah. Yeah, fuck yeah. That's alright, there's another inform.
Don't tell me his name, I'll tell you his name.
Got it from there. Give me one of those man of the matches, there's like four out. But you gotta give me one. That's fair, isn't it?
Oh my fucking god, I got a fucking inform first pack. That's fucking sick, and Daniel Sturridge. Okay, let's just see how much Skirtle the Swiggity Lord goes for. Skirtle, oh my god, Skirtle. Ah, money back guaranteed, boys. Money back guaranteed.
Oh, I just got an inform. Oh shit, fuck off. Oh, some centre back, Glick, whatever. Fuck. 88 defense and 85 physical is. That's fucking scary.
Good luck tomorrow, boy.
He goes for like 12k, so. Whatever. Not bad.
Give me someone good.
Please, FIFA gods.
Oh, I got Suarez! Tegan! Holy fuck! FIFA god. And Uruguay, dude, this is a sign. This is a fucking sign. I got Suarez, the motherfucking king. Mm-hmm. Oh my
much does he go for? I don't have pack. Boys. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, I'm done. Yeah, I got my card. I'm done.
Alrighty guys, that was part one of my best pack opening ever. I decided to do parts to it because it literally goes for like 35 to 40 minutes, like all together. And I think that's a little bit too long just for a video. Like, in the future, if I get big on YouTube, obviously I'll do big videos. But for now, like, I don't want to do a 40 minute video because most people won't watch it all. So I apologize for that. But part two will be out, you know, the next video I upload. Don't worry, there are still good packs in part two. Like, this one was just kind of like the main big ones because I wanted to start the video off with a bang, but there are still good packs. Keep in mind, they are from the start of FIFA 15 to now. A lot of these packs were open within like the first few days. That's why the reactions for like some of them are ridiculous, but you know, they were expensive back then. But anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Keep in tune for the next video, which will be part two. If you liked the video, give it a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and peace out. Have a good day. We'll be right back.